Good morning, good morning. A new morning's dawning. I'm ready to start my day. The new day is breaking. The hunter is waking. My paper is on its way. I wanna know what's happening today.
It's the best way to start your day. The Newcastle Herald. My paper.
Good morning.
Welcome to The Hunter, Days of Glory. This magazine will be a fascinating and informative read for anyone who calls The Hunter home. In its lifetime, The Hunter has seen many a glory day, from celebrations of the end of war, moments of great discovery, unbelievable sporting achievements, historic undertakings, and world-renowned accomplishments by its people across fields including the arts, industry, and commerce. Read about the Hunter's glory days in the Herald's annual Hunter magazine, recording in words and pictures some of the greatest days in the region's history. Remember when the Newcastle Knights played the game that saved rugby league and thousands turned out to celebrate the team's premiership win over Manly in 1997? Remember when 100,000 people danced in the city streets to celebrate the end of World War II in 1945? 600 invited guests celebrated the opening of Stockton Bridge in 1971. Remember when the first scheduled 7-day-a-week TAA DC-3 flight left Newcastle Airport in 1948? And of course, remember when Holmesville girl Jennifer Hawkins was named Miss Universe in Quito, Ecuador in 2004? This is your chance to be part of an outstanding local magazine, featuring outstanding editorial, including rare images not published for decades. An increased circulation with additional copies supplied to schools in the Hunter region, plus an extensive pre-promote advertising campaign in the Herald in the weeks leading up to the publication. Make sure you are a part of The Hunter, Days of Glory, a very special 56-page gloss magazine published in the Newcastle Herald on June 21.
Good morning, good morning.
It's the best way to start your day. The Newcastle Herald, my paper.
Good morning.